各位弟兄姐妹，大家平安。
Greetings, brothers and sisters.
感谢主，我们今天在这里一起纪念主耶稣的降生。
We thank, praise the Lord that we're here, we're gathering here tonight to remember Jesus' birth.
请大家起立。
Let's all rise. Please listen to God's words. Isaiah 9:6-7. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and of peace there will be no end on the throne of David, and over his kingdom, to establish it and to uphold it with justice and with righteousness from this time forth and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will do this. But when the fullness of time had come, God sent his son, born of woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive adoption as sons.
以赛亚书第九章六到七节，因有一婴孩为我们而生，有一子赐给我们，政权必担在他的肩头，他名称为奇妙、测试、全能的神、永在的父、和平的君。他的政权与平安必加增无穷，他必在大卫的宝座上治理他的国，以公平公义使国坚定稳固，从今直到永远，万军之耶和华的热心必成就这事。即至时候满足，神就差遣他的儿子，为女子所生，且生在律法以下，要把律法以下的人赎出来，好叫我们得着儿子的名分。感谢神的话语。
We thank God for His words.
So 我们在纪念主耶稣他的第一次到世上成为人，我们也在预期他第二次还要再来。但是第一次来的时候，我们在圣经里面清楚的记载天使是怎么样来高歌来赞美，把荣耀归给神。因为我们来思想当年是怎么样一幅画的当中，我们看这跟我们有什么关系。 As we are here to celebrate, to remember what the Lord Jesus Christ was born as a child quite a while ago. And we know Heavenly Host proclaim and celebrate and cry out, give glory to the Lord, but peace of God will be upon those who please. And let's sing him, Angels we have heard on high, 天使歌唱在高天. Think about that picture. What does it do with us?
荣耀归至高神，荣耀 Texas day. Oh.
一切颂赞荣耀归给这位神的当中，我们在思想纪念的是，竟然父神他愿意把他的爱子赐下。到底我们有时候你在街上走，可以看得到这些圣诞节的布置啊，会看到一个小小婴孩在那儿。这个小婴孩有什么好庆祝的？我们要思想，到底这个婴孩是谁？到底是他为什么到世上？到底他跟我有什么关系？跟世人有什么关系？因此我们愿意用第二首，这边讲到是适合婴孩。 What child is this? We can see all kinds of event the nativity when you just take a walk you can see you know, here and there, but for the display of the baby, you know, who is he? What does he do with me? We want to ask questions. Why we celebrate? What does it matter? No? So what child is this that we want to think carefully? What child is this?我们想一想，稍微想一想看，他躺卧的地方是在哪儿？不是在王宫里面，不是在户宅当中，乃是在那喂牛喂驴的这食槽旁边。其实圣经在描述主耶稣他诞生，这个婴孩是用布把它包裹起来躺卧在那儿，这跟主耶稣后来被钉取下用布把它包裹起来放在坟墓所用的动词是一样，把它包裹起来放着，包裹起来放着。他生下来是为了你我，我们待会 在神的话语里面我们会再看，但是思想一下，这位我们称他说赶快快来向他颂扬的这君王基督竟然是这样，所生所死，我们如果没有神他开我们的眼睛，我们看不见他是这样的君王。这个婴孩是这样一个特别的婴孩， As we try to ponder around the babe, he was wrapped and laid down in the trough. It's not in the palace, in a big mansion, but he was wrapped and laid down, just like when he became the Lamb of God, being crucified, being taken down, and being wrapped, and being laid down, laid in the tomb. Exact same words, verbs, describe who he is, what he has done. Unless the Lord open our eyes, for any one of us, we cannot see that this little babe and the one being crucified can be someone we call him Christ the King. But we need to really seriously think about what child is this that we are celebrating. Nails, spear shall pierce him through. Baby is very cute, but it's already point to that what he will go through because of you and me, for you and for me. Second stanza, let's sing it one more time. 我们第二节我们要再唱一次哈。想想看，是为了你，为了我，他到世上来。他所经历这一切是为了你，为了我。先生
My life is in such tremendous day where hearts and heads are feeding the Christians fear for sin.
What should we do?
So bring him incense, gold and myrrh, come peasant king to own him, the king of kings, salvation brings, the loving hearts in.
来思想，我们跟这个小孩有些什么关系？我们愿意借着祷告，我们来到父神的面前，我们思想他怎么样把这样的恩典。 爱子赐下。让我们一起到父神的面前来祷告。
Okay, let's pray.
创造天地万物，从亘古到永远的神。
The God who created the heavens and the earth, the one who's everlasting.
当我们还不认识你的时候，
Even before we knew you,
你已经造我们。
You already formed us.
在母腹里面，你是怎么样奇妙可畏的造我们。
In our mother's womb, you made us fearful and wonderfully.
你把我们透过母亲生下。
You brought us into this world through our mother.
在您自己那奇妙普遍的恩典当中，我们成长。
In your common grace, we grew up.
甚至我们也有机会听到耶稣这个名字。
We even heard of the name Jesus.
我们特别在美国，我们处处可以看见有圣诞节的一些庆祝的摆设。
Especially in America, we see so many decorations for Christmas.
但是我们不见得都清楚明白那其中的婴孩到底与我有什么关系。
But we may not understand what relationship this child has to do with us.
他也是经过玛利亚，是肉身的母亲生下的。
This child was born through Mary.
但是为什么我们说他是救主耶稣基督？
Why do we say that he's the Savior, Jesus Christ?
我们愿意在您自己的真理、你的话语当中来思想、来询问。
Through your truth and your word, we want to ponder about this.
思想我们这一生在这里、在世上到底是为什么？
We have to think why we are here on this earth.
我们从哪里来？我们要去哪里？
Where did we come from and where are we headed?
跟这个小婴孩耶稣有什么关系？
How are we related to this child, Jesus?
愿我们在您的施恩座前，我们一同来聚集的时候，
When we come before the throne of grace,
当年天使天君在高天上所唱的赞歌，
In that year when Christ was born, the angels were singing.
不只是让当时的牧羊人听见，
It was not just for the shepherds.
也是透过你的儿女，继续今天我们聚集的时候，透过你的话语来让我们听见。
But even today, through your word, we are hearing this song.
透过神你的灵在感动人的当中，我们听见。
And through the Spirit of God, we can hear this song.
透过我们用愿意用爱的心来回应，愿意把独子赐下父神这样的恩典，我们来回应。
Help us to respond with love to this great message.
愿意我们一起凭着您自己的应许。
Help us to claim your promises.
你说在至高之处荣耀归于神。
You say in the highest The glory belongs to God.
在地上平安归于他所喜悦的人。
And on earth, glory goes to the people whom you are pleased with.
是这样子的平安，从上头来的平安。
It is this peace from above.
你要赐给你喜悦的人。
You want to give it to those whom you are pleased with.
当我们愿意来谦卑的、俯伏的来就近这个为我们而生的婴孩。
When we come humbly before to this child,
就可以成为你所喜悦的人。
We can become people whom you are pleased with.
领受你从天上要赐下的平安。
And we can receive this peace that you want to give from heaven.
与父神和好。
We can be made good with God again.
就不只是那创造天地的神而已。
Not just with the one who created the heavens and the earth.
而是我们也可以称为是天上的父亲、天父的这样的关系。
We can claim him as our heavenly father.
愿您今天晚上您借着这样的聚会来向众人说话。
Tonight, may you speak to all of us in this gathering.
愿我们都领受您愿意赐下的恩典跟平安。
May we all receive this grace and peace from you.
奉告主耶稣基督的名。
We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
请坐。
Please be seated.
Thank you.
七到十六节。
First John chapter four verse seven.
约翰一书。
First John. Beloved, let us love one another, for love is from God, and whoever loves has been born of God, and knows God. And anyone who does not love does not know God, because God is love. In this, the law of God was made manifest among us, that God sent his only Son into the world so that we might live through him. In this is love, not that we have loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son to be propitiation for our sins. Beloved, if God so loved us, we also ought to love one another. No one has ever seen God. If we love one another, God abides in us, and his love is perfected in us. By this we know that we abide in him, that he in us, because he has given us of his Spirit. And we have seen and testified that the Father has sent his Son to be the Savior of the world. Whoever confesses that Jesus is the Son of God, God abides in him, and he in God. So we have come to know and to believe the love that God has for us. God is love, and whoever abides in love abides in God, and God abides in him.
亲爱的弟兄啊，我们应当彼此相爱，因为爱是从神来，凡有爱心的都是由神而生，并且认识神。没有爱心的就不认识神，因为神就是爱。神差遣他独生子来到世间，使我们借着他得生。神爱我们的心在此就显明了，不是我们爱神，乃是神爱我们，差他的儿子为我们的罪做了挽回祭，这就是爱了。亲爱的弟兄啊，神既是这样爱我们，我们也当彼此相爱。从来没有人见过神，我们若彼此相爱，神就住在我们里面，爱他的心在我们里面得以完全了。神将他的灵赐给我们，从此就知道我们是住在他里面，他也住在我们里面。父差子做世人的救主，这是我们所看见且做见证的。凡认耶稣为神儿子的，神就住在他里面，他也住在神里面。神爱我们的心，我们也知道也信，神就是爱，住在爱里的，就是住在神里面，神也住在他里面。感谢神的话语。下面我们请牧师证道。
如果我们说神是爱，我不知道你会不会马上有很多不同的想法。
Will you have many thoughts if we say God is love?
神是爱，为什么我要戴口罩
？If God is love, why are we wearing face masks?
神是爱，为什么那些去探望孤儿的这些宣教士在大溪地被绑架
？Why the missionaries get kidnapped in Haiti?
可能你还会有很多很多的类似的问题。
You may have many questions.
神是爱吗
？Is God really love?
可能一方面我们说是神是爱。
Sometimes we say yes.
但同时我们想，哎，我不太确定。
On the other hand, we sometimes we are unsure.
或者我甚至讲，神怎么可能是爱
？Or sometimes we even say, how can God be love?
这是我们刚刚念的经文，不知道你有没有注意到
？We just read the scripture. Did you notice something?
我们才念了这几节当中，就讲到神是爱出现了两次，神是爱。
God's love appeared twice.
第八节、第十六节，神是爱。
Verse 8 and 16, God is love.
我们到底怎么去
把所念的经文跟我们所思想的这中间怎么调和呢？
How do we reconcile based on what we have read and based on our feelings?
如果我们不确定神是爱，难怪我们现今的世代说圣诞快乐，你可能讲了之后你想，嘿，我到底是应不应该讲？
Because if we don't know God's love, when we wish someone Merry Christmas, you may be uncertain whether you should have said it.
我不知道你们是不是已经慢慢习惯说是要 Happy Holiday， 你不敢说，不要说 Merry Christmas。
Have you become hesitant to wish others Merry Christmas, but instead just wish them Happy Holidays?
佳节快乐。
Just Happy Holidays to cover everything.
没有什么圣诞快乐。
No Merry Christmas anymore.
或者你想到圣诞，你想到的是什么
？Christmas, what comes to your mind?
是多了一天可以放假。
It's just one extra holiday.
有一段快乐的时间。
And have some good time.
跟大家一起来开个特别的聚会。
And have a party with your friends.
还是我们在思想。真的神是爱，像圣经所宣告的，神是爱吗？
And we have to consider based on what the scripture has proclaimed God's love.
其实这边告诉我们，神是爱，他很清楚讲到他怎么样表明出来。
And it's revealed God's love in the scripture.
在第九节就讲了，神差他独子到世间来，是我们借着他得生。神爱我们的心。在此就写明了。
In verse 9, in this the law of God was made manifest among us, that God sent His only Son into the world, so that we might live through Him.
做母亲的，你愿意把你的孩子送给人吗？
Being a mother, are you willing to give up your child?
我问说母亲，因为母亲一般来讲是比，至少我的情况是这样哈，如果你说谁比较爱孩子？肯定是我太太做妈妈的，比我做父亲的爱。
From my personal reflection, I feel that my wife, the mom, loves the children even more than I do.
除非我们是已经有很奇怪的一些思想，不然本性，你会愿意把你的孩子给别人吗
？Unless we have some really weird thoughts that no parents.Are willing to give up their children.
你有十个孩子，你愿意把一个给人家吗
？Even if you have 10 children, are you willing to give up even just one?
你只有一个，你愿意给他吗
？How about if you just have one child? Are you willing to give him up?
不只是这样。
Not only just this.
第十讲不是我们爱神，乃是神爱我们，差他的儿子为我们的罪做了挽回祭，这就是爱。
Verse 10, in this is love, not that we have loved God, but that He loved us and sent His Son to be the propitiation for our sins.
可能我们还是不太明白什么，这到底是怎么一回事？你把儿子要把他送到世上来，好像你不要他的，还说这是爱。
Sometimes this may not even be clear to us that how can God send His only Son to this world like abandoning Him.
太残忍。
This is so cruel.
那是狼心狗肺的，做父母都不知道怎么做的。
And such a parents with animal hearts.
好，问问看我们自己，我们的爱到底是怎么样
？Let's reflect ourselves.What kind of love do we have?
你爱你的孩子是完全无条件的爱吗
？Do you love your children unconditionally?
你是可以很完美的爱他吗
？Can you love them perfectly?
还是我们的心多多少少，如果很诚实来面对的话，我发现有时候我也是有我的血气在里面。
But if we reflect carefully ourselves. Sometimes we get emotional. You know, we have our own vulnerabilities.
为了我自己的光彩，我要把它推上这个最好的学校。
Maybe for my own pride, I want to send them to the best school.
为了我没有完成的理想，我要他好好的把我完成。
Maybe I fail to accomplish what I want to accomplish. I want my children to accomplish them for me.
不只是父母对孩子的爱。
Not just the parental love to the children.
夫妻的爱。
Even the love between a husband and wife.
我说，我愿意这一生一世，无论怎么样，都要爱你到底。
That in this entire lifetime, no matter what, I will love you to the end.
事隔几日。当我们开始有一些的不和的当中，我已经开始已经有一些不同的想法了。
But sometimes we in a situation when we have argument disagreement, but we may be reconsidering our vows.
我们的爱到底有多好，多完全
？How complete is our love?
想到圣诞节，我第一个想的是我有什么礼物。
When we think about Christmas, sometimes we first think about what we will be getting.
你有几个孩子，他们看到礼物的时候，你想他们会不会做比较
？If you have many children, multiple children, so will they compare each other's gift?
为什么他的比我好
？How come the other person got better ones than I do?
圣诞节就是应该要我的礼物到底在哪儿？
Christmas, I'm entitled to a present.
Oh, 因为你给我礼物，所以我很爱你。
Because you give me a present, that's why I love you.
我们的爱跟神的爱其实有很大的差别。
This is a big difference between our love versus God's love.
我们的爱是有条件的。
Our love comes with conditions.
你爱我，我就爱你啊。
I will only love if I'm being loved first.
像这些绑架宣教士的，你想我们可以爱他吗？
Those people who are kidnapped missionaries, can we love them?
怎么可以爱他？
How can we love criminals?
宣教士他们是去特别去看顾这一些孤儿院的孤儿们，没有做什么不好的事，但是就被绑架了。
The missionaries went out to take care of the orphans, but for no reason they were kept captives.
那这样的绑架者，你要去爱他
？How can we love the kidnappers？
可以爱得下
？How can we love？
从人的角度讲是不可能的。
From men's perspective, we can't.
但是其实你们知道，这当中后来曲折故事发展，他们逃出来了，不止逃出来了，而且他们说愿意赦免这些绑架他们的人。愿意他们能够回转归向神。
The missionaries they were managed to escape and not only just that they were willing to forgive the kidnappers and hoping that they will return back to the Lord.
但是对我们一般而言，我们总是你爱我，那我可能回报一些爱喽。
But sometimes we only love based on being loved first.
孩子，他听话。他愿意贴心的当中，我们就可以多爱他一点呢、啊。
If our children obey us, then we can love them more.
我的配偶他这样子的体贴，我当然要体贴他。
If my spouse is being sensitive to me, I will be sensitive.
但是哪一天他的声音大起来，我当然要大起来了。
But however, if the other side raises his/her voice first, then I should reciprocate as well.
或者有些爱是，说父母，我现在孩子们他们活在不同的世代嘛，他们长大，他要做男生做女生，随便他们，我很爱他，让他自由发展呢。
Our parents may come with a situation to love our children to the degree that they can choose their own gender identity.
我们都可以说我们很会爱。
We can always say we love.
但显然这个爱跟神的爱不太一样，或者说大不同啊。
But our love is greatly different from God's love.
他的爱是把他的独子赐下。
God's love is to send His only begotten Son.
他们看来是一点都不应该这样子做的当中，却是来显明这是他的爱。
But this is unfathomable action But this is the way God manifests His love.
但是这个爱是很多人已经领受的。
But many have already received such love.
真正的领受的当中，他们的生命是已经被转变了。
And in this process, many lives have changed.
就像这些宣教士们，他们的心是已经被改了。
Just like these missionaries, their hearts were already changed.
当他们被拘留的、捆被绑架的当中，他们是每天有敬拜、唱诗、赞美的这样的时间。
During their captivity, they were still worshiping, praising the Lord daily.
逃出来之后，可以忠心从心里打发，从心底说的愿意赦免。
After they were freed, they could come from the bottom of their heart to forgive their captors.
我想这也是为什么我手上有拿一本书，叫做对这个圣诞节的一个案件啊，他是一个受过法律训练的一个从事新闻的报业的这个专业的人士，叫做 Lee Strober.
I have this book, The Case for Christmas, is written by Lee Strober. He's a journalist with a legal training.
他原本也是不懂神的爱到底是怎么一回事的。
Originally, he did not know God's love.
但是他是一个记者，所以他访问过不同的人，其中有一件事，有一家人特别让他很印象非常的深刻。
He's a journalist, and throughout all his interviews, he had a great recollection of his family.
这一家人，他们很穷，但是当他把他们的故事报道之后呢，有很多人就送很多的东西给这一家人。后来，在一个圣诞节的期间呢。 他没有太多事做，他就再去造访这个家，这一家人，结果发现他们把人家送来的东西呢，要拿去送给别人。
And he once interviewed this very poor family, and because of his reporting, many people responded by making donation to this family. But during the holidays, this journalist, he had nothing else to do, so he revisited this family and found out that this poor family may plan to send away all the things that they received.
他描述他自己跟他们的一个对比。
Then he compared himself to this family.
他说，虽然他们非常的穷，但是他们却是有平安。
They have peace despite poverty.
然而我有非常多的物质，但是我却是许多的焦虑。
While I had anxiety despite plenty.
他们有着慷慨的喜乐，但是我却是只有在我的野心里面非常的孤单。
They knew the joy of generosity, while I only knew the loneliness of ambition.
他们是有天上的盼望，但是我只看到我自己。
They look heavenward for hope, while I only look out for myself.
他们所经历的是在属灵里面的奇妙，但是我呢，却是在物质的这个很浅薄的这样的一个束缚里面。They
experienced the wonder of spiritual, while I was shackled to the shallowness of the material.
这家人是让他开始要来寻求，到底圣诞节所讲的这个婴孩是真的是假的。It
is because this family, this author, decides to start looking for the whether this baby of Christmas was is true or not.
他从几个方面来寻找。He
looks. He searched in different. Aspects.
他可以从目击者、从考古、从这些方面来印证，到底耶稣是不是真实的。
He reviewed the witness stories and through archaeology.
他也可以从耶稣他是否应验的神所说的各样的预言来看。
He looked at if Jesus, completed the prophecies of the scripture.
他可以从是否耶稣就是彰显出神的属性来看。
He also looked at whether Jesus manifests the attributes of God.
要记得他原来是一个受过所谓法律的训练，要事事求是的一个记者。
Let's keep in mind this also received legal training.
所以他说这是一个案件，他用案件来处理。
He treated this as a case for Christmas.
最后他是成为一个知道什么叫做神的爱的人。
Then in the end, he became someone who understood the love of God.
我有预备很多的这个小书，如果你们拿了会看的，欢迎你们来跟我要。
I have prepared many copies of this booklet. If you are interested, you can come to me and I'll give it to you.
重要的是，他可以成为不一样的人。
The most important thing is that he became a changed person.
他原来的爱可以是在神的爱当中被改变。
His love was improved by God, within God.
因为神的爱，第一个要跟我们对，要帮助我们的是什么呢
？God's law is here to help us.
我们戴口罩是因为我们怕病毒吗
？Are we really wearing the glove because we fear of the virus?
人要面对死亡是为什么
？Everyone faces death.
神的启示很清楚，让我们看到是因为罪。
God's revelation.It's very clear that it's because of sin.
第十节讲到差他的儿子为我们的罪做了挽回祭。
Verse 10, he sent his son as a propitiation for our sins.
神的爱如果没有对付罪的话，就像我们一开始会问，神是爱吗？我想没有，他不是爱。
God's law is an antidote to sin.
我们要求神，他要是公正公平的。
We want God to be just and fair.
怎么可以这些独裁、这些绑架者，他们逍遥法外
？How can these captors, how can these dictators, get away?
但是忘了，我们今天每一个人站在这位完全公义圣洁的神面前，我是有罪的。
But we are forgetting that all of us who are standing in front of this just God, we are all sinners.
最近在发展，好像是今天刚刚通过的，可以治疗如果得到 COVID virus 这样的病呢，有这个药可以用哈。
They are developing this drug that if someone who has been infected with COVID virus, they can take it.
可以有很多不同的药。
There are many drugs that can be designed.
但是对于罪呢
？But how about is it a Antidote for sin.
谁能够说我有一副药，你吃了你就不死
？Is there a pill that anyone can design, develop, so we don't die?
不只是不死
，Not just not die.
而且你的生命会改变
，And also your life will be changed.
你的爱不再只是人层面的、扭曲的、片面的、有条件的、暂时的爱。
No longer a partial law, a twisted law, and a temporal law.
不需要去面对那位公义圣洁的神，他将来要对我这个生命需要有一个最公正的审判。
And this pill can help us to get away from facing the judgment from God one day.
这边讲到挽回祭。
Here we're talking about propitiation.
挽回祭就是把神的愤怒把它挽回。
Propitiation means to remove of God's wrath.
本来神的愤怒就是他是火的当中，我是得罪他的这些垃圾都要烧掉的。
Because God's wrath is like a fire that is going to burn the trash of our sins.
我是一张纸，靠近火是一定烧掉的。
If I'm a piece of paper, if I'm near the fire, I'll be burned.
我是不承认他是造天地造我的神，我顶撞着他就是要做自己的神，我这样的人碰到他当然要承受他的愤怒。
I'm such a sinner that I am offending God and denying him. Then if I get near him, I'll be burned.
除非有这个特效药。
Unless there is this special antidote.
就是父神自己的爱子到世上来，这位没有罪的代替，凡是信靠他的有罪的人。
He can only be God's only begotten Son who came to this world as a propitiation for me.
他替信靠他的人被钉在十字架，承受神的愤怒，把神的愤怒挽回，不临到我们的身上。
He came to take the place of the believers, you know, and went on the cross, so God's wrath is not burning against us, but on him.
第十节，不是我们爱神，乃是神爱我们，差他的儿子为我们的罪做了挽回祭，这就是爱了。
Now in this is love, not that we have loved God, but he loved us and sent his son to be the propitiation for our sins.
这不是爱是什么？
If this is not love, I don't know what else is.
这才是真正的爱。
This is the real love.
这才是完整的爱。
This is the complete love.
最大的爱。
This is the greatest love.
让我原本是得罪顶撞的神，今天竟然神的震怒不临到我，而是临到他自己的爱子。无罪的神的羔羊身上。
I was the one offending God, but now God, Jesus Christ, took my space to receive the punishment. That's God's love.
这不是爱是什么？
If this is not love, I don't know what else is.
那问题是我们能不能有这样的爱呢？
But can we have this love?
在读的经文里面一直讲到，譬如说。第七节说，亲爱的、啊、亲爱的弟兄啊，我们应当彼此相爱，因为爱是从神来的、啊、凡有爱心的都是由神而生，并且认识神。第七节、啊、
Verse 7, Beloved, let us love one another, for love is from God, and whoever loves has been born of God and knows God.
中文翻译一直讲到亲爱的、啊、弟兄，其实这都是讲到说蒙爱的，蒙爱的，蒙爱的。
This is talking about those who have already received God's love.
如果我们不回转，领受神透过他儿子给我们的爱，没有蒙这样蒙受这样的爱，没有回到爱的源头，神就是爱，神是爱，没有回到这个源头，你我怎么去爱
？If we don't turn around, go back to the source, the origin of love, we cannot love others.
神是爱。
God is love.
我们除非回到这个是爱的源头神那里，不然我们不可能有神的爱来彼此相爱。
We must return to the origin of love, where God is. Otherwise, we cannot love one another.
难怪我们自己跟自己都不能够相合，跟别人不能相合，整个国家跟别的国家不能相合，全世界不能相合。
That's why we cannot be reconciled within ourselves, be reconciled with others. Nations cannot reconcile with each other.
但是当我们在这边讲到第 十四节、十五节，父差子做世人的救主。第十五节讲，凡承认耶稣为神的儿子的，看到没？我们能够看到爱子就是来拯救我们从这样的捆绑悲哀当中把我们救出来的。
And verse 14, and we have seen and testified that God Father has sent his son to be the savior of the world.
我们承认耶稣是神的爱子所差来，他为我们做了挽回祭。
We confess that Jesus is the Son of God, that He became the propitiation for us.
当我们这样子来承认， 我们看到自己原本的可怜，我需要来就近这位救主的时候。
We need to first realize we are in such a pitiful state. We have to return to our Savior.
我成为一个蒙爱的。
So I can become the one being loved.
我才可能去爱。
Then I can have the right motive to love others.
中文这边翻译是凡有爱心，其实所有这些有爱心都是讲要会去爱，去爱，去爱，这个行动要去做的。
Love is an action. It's one thing we have to take initiative in.
我要先领受神的爱，我才可以去爱。
First, we must receive love from God before we can love.
没有领受神的爱，不可能我用神的爱去爱别人。
If we don't receive God's love first, we cannot love others with God's love.
唯一的特效药，让我们面对罪跟死。就是神所差来他自己的爱子。
The only antidote to free us from sin and the judgment is receive Jesus Christ.
这就是为什么我们在纪念或甚至在庆祝圣诞节。
This is why we remember and celebrate Christmas.
如果没有的话呢？
If we don't.
这个是一个气球。
This was a balloon.
很多时候我们都高兴欢喜很多漂亮的气球。
Sometimes we are very joyful to have all these colorful balloons.
在街上有很多现在吹的气的这些圣诞老人啊等等一大堆啊。
There are many inflatable balloons to celebrate, to have Santa Claus on it.
如果圣诞节只是这样的话，
If this all it is to it,
再过一个月你看不到这一些了。
In a month, all these things will be put away.
从人生来讲，你一生就这样过去了。
In a lifetime, we just see our life passing by us like that.
我要面对那位造我的神。
And we all have to face our Creator.
需要交账。
We all have to be held accountable.
你在走路，你会看到有时候人家家前面他会放一个牌子说，要让耶稣基督呢在圣诞节里面哈，要 keep Christ。
Sometimes we see decoration signs in front houses that say "Keep Christ in Christmas."
我看到的时候，我事实上已经为这个家人高兴了哈。
I'm joyful every time I see this.
但是够不够
？But is this enough?
那过了圣诞节之后呢
？What happens after Christmas?
我自己做我的。
Then I'll do my own thing. I'll be my own Lord.
另外有一个常常讲的是，耶稣是这个季节的原因呢。
The other thing they say is that Jesus is the reason for this season.
那这个季节过了呢？
What happens after this season is over?
唯有我们领受，看到自己的光景，我们需要谦卑来求神啊，把你自己的爱子，让我承认的当中成为我的救主，不只是来做做客而已。
We have to ask our Lord to let us realize that we need our Lord Jesus Christ, not just a guest in our heart, but a Lord in our heart.
这边一直讲到住在他的爱里面，他住在我们里面，我们住在他的里面。住在不是你过来住几天你就走了。
Here you mentioned multiple times the word abides. We abide in Him, He abides in us. He's not a guest.
我们是看见我需要他，就成为我生命的主人，主权交给他，我要跟随他。这个住在是。联合在一起，不是今天结婚，明天离婚，不是这样的。
We have to be perpetually connected with our Lord as He abides in us, we abide in Him. There's no divorce in this relationship.
是生命的关系。
This is a life relationship with the Lord.
是持续跟随他的关系。
It's perpetually following Him.
让他继续改变我们生命的关系。
Let Him continue transform us.
领受他的爱，更多的明白他的爱的当中，我才知道怎么更好的做一个会爱其他人的人。
We have to receive and understand more of His love so we can love others.
如果因着我们愿意谦卑俯伏在他面前，愿意。来思想这位把自己爱子赐下的这位父神，他的爱是怎么样的爱的话呢
？We have to humbly consider and reflect on the love of God that He sent His only begotten Son to us.
我想我们就不太困难说我们愿意来回应神，你透过爱子向我们持续的来呼召。
And then it will be easier for us to understand that how and why God sent His only Son to us than calling on us.
就像是以赛亚他的预言里面提到，有一直为我们而生，为我们。
This is why Isaiah said that a child was born unto us.
是为我们 ，for 为了我们。
He was born for us.
有一直赐给我们。
He was born for us.
赐给 ，gave.
God bestowed him up to us.
他是为我们，而且是赐给我们。
It's for us, and He bestowed him to us.
那问题是我有没有谦卑的来领受？原来这个是唯一的特效药。
But can we humbly receive Him because this is the only antidote to sin?
这是唯一的救主。
He's the only Savior.
是让我。我的生命，我戴不上这个口罩，我需要面对的是他的生命改变我，我才可能面对这个灵魂需要面对的医治。
We need him to transform so our spirit can be changed.
所以愿意我们是 keep Christ in Christmas, in me and beyond.Let Jesus be the reason of season and beyond.
让耶稣基督在这个季节里跟持续的跟在我们生命当中。
如果我们是这样子，那我深信神的爱会更加的彰显在我们的生命里面，我们当中。因为父神讲，他是这样的爱我们，要我们也去彼此相爱。
If we have this desire of the Lord in our heart, then we can love others.
我们才有这样的能力，才有这样的生命去爱。
This is the only way we can have the kind of life to love others.
所以我想我们就用一些诗歌来回应。
We will respond with a couple of hymns.
第一首歌叫做《将心给我》。将心给我。父神、主耶稣跟圣灵继续在邀请、在呼召，说把心给他，把心给他。其实不给他，我们的心里面是有很多见不得人，更是见不得神的。我们心里面的那一些污秽，我们的无知，在顶撞神的这一些思想。都在神的面前，但是他要把心给他，让我们将心给他的当中，我们可以领受他的爱，好让我们有不一样的生命，不一样的生命来过这世上的日子。
心给我天父父造声音先他最珍贵礼物就是爱无论在哪儿他对你轻声说感恩的心告并将心给我将心给我将心给我天赐新生活换我论在哪他要救你脱离黑暗世界此生向你火照将心给我
最珍贵的礼物我们所有的是什么其实我们是很贫穷的神是看不上我们的任何物质的他创造万有的千山的牛羊都是他的 我们生命气息是在他的供应里面才今天存活的。把爱献给他，把心献给他，这是他所跟我们邀请的、呼唤的，把心献给他，要救我们脱离黑暗的世界，感恩的来信靠他，感恩的信靠他。所以主耶稣当然第二节，salvation through Lord Jesus Christ. He keep calling, okay? Trust in Him alone. Trust in Him only. Because He will never depart us. As we are facing all the uncertainties, He will not depart as He promised. He keep calling. Give Him your heart, my heart.单单信靠，单单信靠他，这位为我们到世上来的圣洁的神成为人，在这样污秽充满罪恶的当中与我们一起走过，他知道你我的软弱，知道我们所面对的，知道我们的苦情，他继续在呼唤，单单来信靠他。第三节，
当心给我圣灵过早声音，凡你所有放手交托于我，我有更多的恩典要赐下，完全的顺服并将心给我，将心给我，将心给我，听着琴声呼唤我，论在哪，他要救你脱离黑暗世界，此生向你过早将心给我。
在唱第二首之前，我想请诗琴继续弹，我们有一点安静的时间。 Before we sing the next song, let's have some moment of quietness before the Lord. Think about what does that baby to do with me? Ponder about it. Think about what am I going to do with the life He entrusts me?让我们有点时间，我们安静思想我们生命，我要怎么活，跟这位愿意到世上来成为人的耶稣有什么关系。让我们安静思想神的呼召。如果你心里有感动，你还没有 承认他是你救主的，但是你现在心里面您是有这样的感觉，您愿意谦卑的来领受，您自己当然可以跟他讲，我需要您。If you never put a trust in the Lord, and you feel the nudge of the Holy Spirit, you feel the move in your heart, I encourage you to speak to Him, to confess to Him that you need Him as your Savior and Lord. Next song called This Little Light of Mine. 第二首叫做我这小小的光。它主要是英文的。就尽量我就唱英文的。其实我们每个人都有光，问题是我这光是不是因着与神和好了，我这个光是不一样的光。上面所讲的这个光是已经从真光，因着我们愿意谦卑俯伏领受透过耶稣基督来的与父神和好，我们领受这个光，成为光的儿女。那我要让这个小小的光呢，让它要亮，继续照亮。 okay. This little light of mineI'm gonna let it shine, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine.I'm gonna let it shine. Let me die, go. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Jesus gave it me. I'm gonna let it shine. Jesus gave it to me. I'm gonna let it shine. Jesus gave it to me.I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. 我这小小的光，我要让它照亮。我这小小的光，我要让它照亮。我这小小的光，我要让它照亮，让它亮，让它亮。让它亮，不论我去哪里，我要让它照亮。不论我去哪里，我要让它照亮。不论我去哪里，我要让它照亮。让它亮，让它亮，让它亮。耶稣赐我这光，我要让它照亮。耶稣赐我这光，我要让它照亮。耶稣赐我这光，我要让它照亮，让它亮，让它亮，让它亮，让它亮，让它亮，让它亮。Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. 最后一首叫做《活出爱》。 要让它亮，就是活出爱，活出爱。这份爱确实只有从天而来，我们刚刚读的经文是这样子的爱，不是你我在罪孽里生的那样的爱，是扭曲的，是不完全的。我们要活出爱，这一份爱是从天而来的爱。他要我们因着领受这样的爱，成为蒙恩的、蒙爱的、蒙爱的，要去爱。有一份爱从天而来，比山高比海深，测不透摸不着却看得见。因为有你，因为有我，感受给有神爱，我心中这一份爱活出来。耶稣的爱激励我，敞开我的生命，让自己成为别人祝福。耶稣的爱点燃我心中熊熊爱火，我们一起向世界一份爱从天而来，比山高深，看摸不着却看得见。因为有你，因为有我，甘心给有心爱，把心中这一份爱活出来。耶稣的爱激励我，敞开我的生命，让自己成为别人祝福。耶稣的爱点燃我心中熊熊爱火，我们一起向世界活出爱。 可不可以站立起来一下，看一看你周围的人，因为你，因为我， because of you, because of me. Okay, let's stand up and look around. Can I be that one that I can, because of the love from above, because from the love of Christ, that I can love others, to live out that love. Okay, just look aroundAnd see, you know, yeah, maybe strangers, but they are someone that I can love. And I need to learn how to love. Okay. Here's what I teach you. And you are lovable because He loves us first. Okay. He loves us first. 神就是爱，神是爱。我们不知道怎么爱，但是神爱我们，我们就可以彼此相爱。我们就知道怎么去爱神，彼此相爱。OK， 好，请坐。OK， 那所以我们感谢主，让我们今天是奉着主耶稣的名一起在这边来聚集。
Thankful to the Lord that we can come here to worship Him.
我们是。有千万个理由，我们在这边要聚集。
We have 10,000 reasons that we should gather here.
或者超过千万个理由。
There are more than that.
耶稣基督绝对不只是为了圣诞而已。
Jesus Christ is not just for Christmas.
他是跟你我生命是直接相关的。
He is directly related to our lives.
我们这边有换肝的专家哈，换肝。
We have a specialist in liver transplant.
生命要怎么换
？How do you change your life?
谁愿意把他自己生命舍的来换我的生命？
Who's willing to give up his life for my life?
而且他的生命是毫无瑕疵的生命。
And his life is perfect.
我有耶稣基督。
I have Jesus Christ.
所以我们在这边。
That's why we are here.
你还没有认识他的话呢？
If you do not know him,
我愿意您把握机会。这本书是，如果您拿去愿意看的呢，我那边有很多本。
I encourage you. I have many of these books. I encourage you to get a copy to read it.
要像他，他英文讲说 ，I deal with currency of facts， 就是他要完全是按照事实的，他才要，他实事求是的就是了哈。那我愿意你是做一个实事求是的。这样一位真理的追寻者。
I want you to search out the facts and find the truth for yourself.
不要糊里糊涂的信。
Do not believe without knowing the real facts.
是要做真正跟随耶稣的他的门徒。
We want to be a true follower of Jesus Christ.
是要跟他的生命是直接相关的，愿意持续跟随他的。
Our life has to be connected to His, and we have to follow Him continually.
让他继续来改变我们。
To let Him continually change our lives.
我们感恩今天晚上有这样的机会，我们能够一起在这里来纪念。
We are grateful that we can come here to remember His birth tonight.
而且也在期待主耶稣按照他已经成就的这一切事情呢，他第二次要再来。
And we are expectantly waiting for His return.
所以这是更加要高兴欢喜。
That's why we have to be joyful.
你到时候绝对不需要戴口罩了。
When that day comes, we won't have to wear the face mask anymore.
没有眼泪。
No more tears.
没有悲哀。
No more sorrows.
没有黑夜。
No more dark nights.
耶稣基督绝对不是只是为了圣诞的佳节而已。
Jesus Christ is not just for the Christmas holiday.
而是为了永恒，让我们靠着他与父神和好，永远与爱我们的父永远在一块儿。
Jesus Christ is for eternity. He connects us eternally to our God the Father.
所以，如果您想要多认识，你可以直接找我们谈谈。
If you want to know more about Him, please come to us.
当然，您可以直接向他求。
You can also ask him directly.
因为他是灵。
Because he's a spirit.
只要敞开你的心。
As long as you open your heart to him.
我如果已经说我是信他的，但是我还不太确定，我一样可以继续来向他求。
If I think I'm a follower, but I'm not really clear, I can continually ask from him.
所以愿意我们是借着今天晚上的聚会，我们来思想主耶稣已经做成的，他继续在邀请，他将来还要再来。
And Jesus Christ continually asks and invites us to accept Him.
所以我们当中有一些新来的朋友啊，或是很久没有来的，我们当然特别欢迎你们哈。
We have some new friends and some who have not been here for a while. We welcome all of you.
所以你们如果是本教会的弟兄姐妹，你们可以稍微看看，要是哪些不太认识的呢，待会可以多一点打招呼哈。
And brothers and sisters from this church, we can welcome the newcomers.
那你们愿意跟我们多谈的，绝对欢迎。不只是今天啊，礼拜天我们都有聚会啊。
And on Sunday we have our worship service.
待会你们可以留下来最好。我们还有要这种有一位弟兄，他专门会替我们照相啊，你可以合家照。
If you want to stay, we have a brother here taking family portraits for us.
弟兄姐妹，特别是姐妹们，他们有很多的恩赐，布置的很漂亮的，都可以在那边一块照的哈。
Especially our sisters, they have the gifts of decorating.
这边这个很漂亮哦。
Yeah, this flower is beautiful.
外面进来都很漂亮的哈。
And outside too.
但是认识主的话，就有这样的爱，活出爱来。
When we know the Lord, we have this love to live it out.
所以愿意我们。是满着感恩的心来思想神所成就的事，愿意我们领受。
With a grateful heart, we think about what He has accomplished.
领受之后可以给予。
And we want to accept and give it to others.
所以我们感谢弟兄姐妹，感谢朋友们一起可以过来，我们来庆祝。
We thank all of you for coming tonight to celebrate.
好，我们起立，我们一起领受祝福哈。Okay. Now may the grace of Lord Jesus Christ and the love of our Heavenly Father and the comfort, guidance, and the communion with the Holy Spirit be with you all. 愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、父神的慈爱和圣灵的感动、安慰、交通、带领与众弟兄姐妹同在，从今时直到永永远远。阿门，阿门。神祝福你们，圣诞快乐。
Merry Christmas.
因为神是爱，所以圣诞快乐。
God is love. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. OK， 谢谢。Thank you.